Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Nearly 60% of our planet has been consumed by the invaders.
We have the Hell Priest signal locked in. The target is marked, but the signal will not hold for long.
For it is he that they fear, not man, or his armies. They fear the mark of the beast.
Thank you. Kren!
Has been reduced by 36.8%. There are two help. Priests remaining. Thank you.
Thank you. Would like to thank you for your support during this transition. Suffering continues to inspire us. Would like to thank you for your support during this transition. Your suffering continues to inspire us. We welcome you, brothers and sisters, to your... During this transition, your suffering continues to inspire us.
The Con Maker is nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of Hell Priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. Present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate! Is written from the souls of the non-believers. You will not save them from their judgment.
You go too far this time. You cannot interfere. This is humanity's chance to repent, to give service to us. You cannot resist the will of the Con Maker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
To locate the second Hell Priest, your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval. Portal is activated and ready when you are.
Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the Heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
Can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.
Thank you.
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward. The Betrayer's life signal is nearby. There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. And now you seek to defy the Con Maker herself. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.